Okay, folks, what we got here is a Haas. It's an EC1600. I'm going to go ahead and just run it through a simple program. We're going to run the spindle at about 1500 to 2000 RPM, do some rapid movements, a little X, Y, Z stuff. So go ahead and start her, Mark. Sound excellent. This particular customer just had the there's a gearbox for the tool changer that we just replaced, and the spindle bearings were replaced about 5 years ago.